So, how's it going, guys and girls? Oakley here, and today I've got for you guys, it's going to be a vlog. I actually wish I could balance this camera on my foot. That would be so freaking... I won't be able to do it. What's just happened, Huey?
Huh?
What's just happened?
Skylar.
Skylar. She'd be in a next little deer, kid.
Oh,
shit, you're at the Ted moment. Has that just been dropped? Yeah. Wait, Huey, is that enough to make you walk out of the room? Yeah. Huey's had enough. He's a goner. Skylar White is a prick, though, to be fair. How's it going, guys and girls? Oakley here. Today, with you guys, it's going to be a little vlog. Just chilling out. I was chilling with Huey, but apparently he's going to go upstairs now because maybe I'm making noise, but he's listening to it. I don't know. How are you doing? What are you saying? I find myself saying that so much more now. Like, I used to say it quite a lot. Say, what are you saying? Like, what are you saying tonight, G? Probably not, maybe not exactly like that, but I just don't know where I'm going to put my freaking... I want to balance this somewhere, but I can't really do it, so I'm just going to deal with this. Since Joey's been come out of the jungle, I find myself saying that so much, but had some fun in games day, actually. But how long for dinner? 20. You know, Mum's said 20 minutes, 10 minutes ago, so... God knows, and that's actually good. Do your parents do that as well? Definitely make up times. Had some fun and games on Twitter earlier. I was saying, if you could pick any YouTuber that you watch, like, who would you choose to be, like, when they grow up, who's most likely to become, like, a superhero villain, like, in a comic book sort of thing, or who's most likely to rob a bank or to become a murderer? And I think it's actually quite a jokes game. So in the comment section of this video, pick any YouTuber you feel is most likely to grow up to be a porn star. And you can't say Wings. Wings is not acceptable. So it has to be any other YouTuber. I think that's jokes. And like, leave your answers in the comment section down below. It's actually quite funny. And then what I'll do is after like some of the comments, I'll tell my answer in the next video or something. I think that'll be good fun. I did that. Also, I saw the funniest picture of my... Well, not the funniest picture. The picture itself is like quite deep and meaningful from Bieber, but it's the funniest reply I've ever seen in my life, and it really is so jokes. The picture is of Justin Bieber giving this young, I think it's an African kid, a pencil, and says, just giving my buddy a pencil. I actually tweeted the picture out, so if you want to go check it out and just look at the legendary status of this, of the reply, it was unbelievable. It was unbelievably funny. I was in tears, again, not at the abject poverty, but instead at this reply. I would repeat it, however, the M-bomb gets dropped so much. And like, the thing is, even though I've got like hot, my dad, I'm half black myself, I still don't feel comfortable with saying that word. I don't think anyone should really, but the way that it's worded, it's just absolutely priceless. It really is absolutely priceless. And it's not like an offensive, by the way, it's not like an offensive like use of the term, it's not being detrimental or anything like that. It's just, I guess that's just what some people do. Like, I think it's quite an American thing. Like, they say it quite a lot. It's like just the sentence, everything has just got the N-bomb. And I don't feel comfortable saying that on YouTube, especially as it's just it's a dark word. It's one of those things that are just, you don't do. Taboo topic. Basically, that's been my day. I've just been pretty much chilling, pretty hungover. Finn's playing FIFA at the moment. I've just ran into... Like, it said the team was like really low rated. It was like 72 up front, 76 midfield, and like 60 something backs. Came up on the screen: Neymar, Messi, in form Ronaldo on the left, freaking Robben in form. I was just like, what? And this guy's like completely slaughtering him. That's basically that for me today, guys. Really short vlog. It's a Friday, as you know. I'm not really keen on uploading on Fridays. I actually think I'm driving out later. I don't know if I'm drinking or driving, because I've got a pretty heavy weekend. I drunk last night, which was a definite mistake. And I've also got to go pick up some trainers. Got to pick them up. It's like an hour trip, which is quite long. I could pick them up tomorrow, but I hate doing stuff on Saturdays. Like, it's just so much effort, because there's so many people driving around and getting close to Christmas. So I just can't be arsed. I'll go pick them up, which is going to be sick. Like, I'll definitely be like, I might even, depending on how, like, when I get them and stuff, I may even do a whole video just on how sick these shoes are. That's it for me now, guys. Should be 15 minutes until dinner. Mum, how long for dinner? 20 minutes.
We're going to go down in a minute.
Oh, okay. It's a very quick 20 minutes. So, anyway, yeah, I've been hoping for you guys to be fantastic. Be sure to subscribe if you're new. And don't forget to leave a comment down below. Which YouTuber would you think is most likely to become a porn star? And on that note, I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic. Have a great day and goodbye. Oh.